Good morning. Today's smoothie, it's number 72 of 99, Peach Strawberry Magic. So we got a half cup of peaches, half cup of strawberries, 4 cups of spinach, 2 cups of arugula, and half teaspoon of ground of cinnamon, 1 lemon peeled, teaspoon of matcha green tea, teaspoon of stevia, scoop of protein, and of course, almond milk to bring it all together. Well, here it is, peach strawberry magic, all in the blender. 4 cups of spinach, 2 cups of arugula, which is a little questionable. 2 cups of almond milk, which I actually measured, so it appears to be 3 in the blender, accounting for displacement. Half cup of frozen strawberries, a half cup of frozen peaches, 1 teaspoon of stevia, 1 teaspoon of matcha green tea, half teaspoon of cinnamon, and 1 lemon peeled, and a scoop of protein powder, all stuffed in this blender. I expect this smoothie to be a little thicker, given that I have a frozen fruit rather than fresh. There she is, all blended. Looks like it makes about 9 cups, and it does. Looks like it sloshes a little, so that's good. It's gonna make it easy to pour. Now let's pour it. Liking the texture on this is very smooth, thick but not too thick. Kind of still does have some of that Mexican restaurant dip thing going. But it's nice and cold. It looks like it's gonna be drinking three of these bottles. Once again, the cockatiels are being very noisy. There you are, Sal. How you doing? And so they get to be in the video. Yeah, they are hanging out down by their perch. Yeah. Little Dan. Oh, now you're gonna get quiet. Okay. That figures. I know. I'll pet you in a minute. I gotta give this thing a taste. And while we're doing that, let's go visit Miss Annabelle in her usual spot. A little more curled up than usual because it is a bit cold. But she's had breakfast already, and she is this is her post-breakfast semi-nap. Now let's give Peach Strawberry Magic a taste. This one is actually quite good. Very smooth, got great taste. I mean, that's despite having arugula. It's normally a bitter green. And an arugula that, and in my case, an arugula that was rather questionable. Yes, I would drink this one again. It's probably the strawberries that helped. You got anything to say, Annabelle, about this? And of course, as usual, the recipe will be down in the description, along with some statistics regarding macronutrients and fiber. Of course, these are all estimates. You hear her snoring? No snore? Yeah, these are all estimates. And click on like or subscribe or even on the playlist to see the rest of these. And I'd love to read some comments regarding whether or not you've actually tried one of these, or I'll even answer some questions about weight loss in general, what's worked, what's worked for me. Or even answer questions about Annabelle or the cockatiels or even Rocky the African Grey, who is not in this video. But anyway, I'll see you folks tomorrow with a new video.